license. A few months later, Patterson came along and said that he was going to ordain because he knew that that would be called soon to a
church.
And I was, it was called to be there.
Remember Deshaun with that shirt. Y'all took an L on the way out. Y'all took an L. Y'all took an L on the way out. Y'all get the oh, carnage. Carnage. We got smacked. But y'all just remember, y'all took an L. Can you let it go?
Can you let it go?
can you let it go? Because y'all took an L. Just remember, y'all took an L on the way out. And tried to disrespect us, though. Like, y'all really tried to disrespect us on the way out, though. Actually, no, that's facts, though. That's facts. That's facts. No, that's facts. No, for real, Detroit, y'all kicked our ass enough. Y'all, the reason that we got sick, honestly, is from them Detroit. It's from them Detroit years, man. Y'all kicked our ass. Y'all kicked our ass. We learned how to kick ass from y'all. Well, we got Robin 2.0. Y'all had a 1.0. But Deshaun, imagine this. Imagine Dennis Rodman 1.0 with that first Bulls run. Dude, game over. He loved Robin. He loved him. Yeah, but Jordan loved him. Right, right. Yeah, he's actually a genius. Exactly. He's a genius. He's really a genius. For him to do all that partying and all that and go out and grab a dub, 20 rebounds, like, easily, dog. That's crazy.
Okay, good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we are very proud to team up with WDCB 90.9 FM to present to you Deshaun Jones Trio with the Midtown Strings. As we do with all of our performances, accompanied by a live visual artist. Tonight's visual artist is Louis Achenbeck. Give it up for Lou.
Are we playing that E-flat?
Lou is in the lower right-hand side of your screen. He'll be paying the band as they perform. And what's really cool is you can buy his artwork in the lower left-hand side of the screen. That is the virtual tip jar. That's how you take care of the band. That's how you buy artwork. That is how you do everything with us. So please be generous and kind. Please take care of the band. Please take care of the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, we're going to start out with a trio. Give a warm-up on the stage. Playing the drums tonight is Mike Pilot. On bass, Junius Paul. And on saxophones, Deshaun Jones.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Thank you for everyone that has decided to tune in. Give it up for Junius Paul on bass. Mike Pilot on drums. My name is Deshaun Jones on saxophone and whatnot. And thank you so much for having me tonight. I'm really excited to be here. That first tune was entitled In Your Own Sweet Way. It was just like a little appetizer, you know, to get warmed up. But we have something really special in store for you tonight. Shout out to Midtown Strings in the house. Oh, nobody's gonna clap? Come on. Yeah. Because, yeah, we work really hard to put this show together for y'all. So I don't really like to do a lot of talking, but I'm really looking forward to getting back to playing. So anyway, thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much for having me. And we're gonna get back to this little trio thing. At this time, I would like to call up to the stage the incredibly talented Midtown Strings string quartet. They're going to play these last few numbers with us. So if you are still with us, give them a round of applause. Being from Detroit, I feel it's only right that we play a little J Dilla for you. So this is our rendition of like a J Dilla medley, if you will, arranged by yours truly and performed by us. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, this next piece is, this will be the final piece for the set, is a composition I wrote. Kind of like at the height of the pandemic. And it was at a time where, as a musician, I didn't really see any potential for further engagement with the industry as we formerly knew it, meaning like touring, recording, engaging with friends and family, you know, crowds, all that stuff, because of how serious this thing is. And I started to contemplate the juxtaposition of our reality versus what we consider to be normal. So, and thinking about that was kind of trippy, you know, like, well, it's normal for us to go out, and it's normal for us to be around each other, but our reality is we're in quarantine, all those things, not to wake it back up, because I hope we never have to go through that. I'm gonna slip and say that. I hope we never have to go through that again. But with that in mind, that was the inspiration for this piece called Reality Versus Normal, which is kind of an awkward title, but it's just how I felt at the time, and that's what this piece is about. So this features Midtown Strings, and I hope you enjoy it.
All right, let's go for Deshaun Jones Trio and Midtown Strings. Everybody out there, let's give it up for Deshaun Jones and Midtown Strings. Kelsey Vanderval on cello. Catherine Endrick on viola. Natalie Frakes on violin. Caitlin Edwards on violin. Michael Pilot on drums. Junius Paul on bass. Deshaun Jones on saxophone. That is the end of set number one. We have yet another set for you, so please stick around. It's that time of the night where the band takes a break and you take advantage of this time to take care of the band. Please be generous and kind. The tip jar is right in front of you. Please donate, please tip, and please be cool. We're going to take a short break. We'll see you in about 10, 15 minutes. Stick around.
Yeah. that's where all the unintelligible noise goes. Put the pillows in and cuts it down.
When I saw it, I was just like,
but it's the first time I've ever been here. I knew this building was here. I've been here long enough.
With a camera.
Yeah, I didn't know what I was doing, and I wasn't working for anybody, but yeah, I was there. So,
yeah.
Got into the. that's another story. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
All right, we are back. Please welcome back to the stage the Sean Jones Trio with Midtown Strings.
Thank you.
That piece was an original composition entitled I-94 and 95. Okay, yeah.
Y'all can either stay seated or you can exit stage left. Give it up for Midtown Strings. Junius Ball on bass. Mike Pilot on drums. Midtown Strings, of course. And I'm your host for the night, Deshaun Jones. All right, let's get back to it. Thank you.
Never.
Yo, can we bring up Midtown Strings back to the stage? Y'all rocking with us, y'all still with us? Hey man, we're just having fun. I swear, this has been a beautiful experience. Fulton Street Collective, thank you so much for the invitation. I most certainly hope that we have another opportunity to do this again. You know, it's very cathartic, it's very spiritual, it's very therapeutic, and hopefully we'll get back to performing on live stages with live audiences as opposed to digital. I'm thankful for this, by the way. But we miss y'all, man. We miss the stage and we miss the vibe and the synergy and energy of a palpable room. So, but with that, I think we're gonna change the energy and did an arrangement of Thelonious Monk tune entitled Around Midnight, which is, for me, it's my all-time favorite. I think it's a lot of people's all-time favorite, and it's just a beautiful ballad, and it features Midtown Strings, so, and yeah, I hope y'all enjoy it.
You're a good talker.
You're good.
You're a good talker. You got it.
Come on, back me up.
Come on.
Got you.
Oh, man.
Good one, man. Good one, Mike. That was good.
It's millions of people on this live stream. You want to better
food. That was good. That was good.
Sucker.
That was good, Mike. That was good.
And you know, this is coming to a city near you at this point. We were cracking jokes on stage. All right, children. Let us manifest. What are we playing?
Thank you.
I want to thank Midtown Strings for being a part of this, and Natalie Frakes especially for helping organize and put all this stuff together. And I hope that this is the first of many more collaborations to come. Once again, show your love for Junior's Paul on bass. My name is Sean Jones. I had a blast performing for you guys and writing this music. It's been beautiful to kind of see it all come together. And we got like one more song for you, and I think we'll do this one trio. So, ladies, once again.
Let's give one more big round of applause for Deshaun for. Amazing. Thank you for having us.
All right, let's get it for Deshaun Jones Trio and the Midtown Strings. That's Kelsey Vanderval on cello. Catherine Andrick on viola. Natalie Frakes on violin. Caitlin Edwards on violin. Michael Pilot on drums. Junius Paul on bass. Paints, brushes, canvas. Louis Achenbach. And on saxophones leading the band tonight, Deshaun Jones. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here tomorrow night with a Matthew Davis septet. Please join us for that. Same station, same time, same everything. This is very much a collaborative, collective effort. Casey Doyle on sound tonight. Harvey Tillis on still photography. Jose Valle on video. It's that time of the night to be generous and kind to the band, to the artist, to Fulton Street Collective. The tip jar is right in front of you. Please be cool. Do the right thing and support the arts. That's it for tonight. We will see you tomorrow night. Until then, keep your masks on. Ha ha ha.